Hey folks, it's Mark with Jake's Five Farm and Homestead. If you're allergic to poison ivy and you see this, you need to stay away. I ran into this today and I wanted to share it with y'all. There's no foliage on the vines right now, so it's hard to identify. But if you look here, these little clingy roots of the tree and that little black dot, that's telltale sign. So folks, be aware.